Everything culminates in the big New Year's festival on the harbor at the Apocalypso, which is a nightclub owned by Graft and through which he fences stolen artwork. There's a big New Year's celebration. Kent's band plays, and afterward he and Clarissa meet up backstage. But this is the story of the Apocalypso. Thank you.
Waves come across the sea, but the far off forest.